promises that I just can't keep. We could sing pretty melodies.
Want to get the job done tonight, man. That's all right. You want to know? We didn't have our partner with us. We didn't have the outlaw. We had Double D. And you know what? Double D, he did a good job tonight.
He did.
He did a good job.
But he's like 1/8 the size of an outlaw.
He's 1/8 of a percent.
Yes.
He's not 1%. He's not 1%. Do you know what? Tonight, Fuego, you got just a taste. Just a taste of what's waiting for you when you meet Colt Kilbane eventually in the Broken Barriers match. But on November 10th, we have a different task at hand. A man that has had the balls to actually step up to the challenge of the murder man. A man named
that
Steve
had the balls to slap me in the face.
Slap you in the face.
But one thing, he slaps like a
Steven Cruz, when you step into a KWR ring, as you already know by now, you're stepping into the ring that belongs to the 1%. And on November 10th, Kilbane is gonna take you out behind the woodshed and put you down like you should have been done at Summer Smash.
You should have known something, Steven. At the last show when we all came down and beat your ass and embarrassed you, and you got big to step up against us, but one thing you did, Steven, is you pissed me off. They call me the Murder Man for a reason. It wasn't a name I gave myself. It was simply because every time I step in the ring, I kill a motherfucker. And that'll happen to you. You see, you got a weakness, and the weakness is you now show affection. That is your weakness. And the affection you show, though it may be a beautiful thing, you've fallen in love with a girl and you guys have procreated, you piss the murder man off to a point where if you f*** around in this match and piss me off more, you may not make it to see the birth of your child, Steven. I'll see you November 10th.
I ain't got nothing else to say.